special stairs for her if you look in like the basement area so she can walk up and down. Later you'll see her walking around. You can definitely tell that she has a little impairment, but for the most part she does really well. We don't have to like go in there and help her walk. Usually she can do everything by herself. And sometimes you'll notice her fur gets a little matted because she has a hard time cleaning, but she does really well. And so what you guys are going to get to see is a little bit of calcium moving. And we're going to have one of our keepers come in and open the sliding glass door and put in some food. And I think we're going to be hiding it in some egg carton today, or it looks like paper towel rolls. So what we like to do here at Lindsay Bollock Museum is what we call enrichment. Because these animals are so wild, we want to give them the most natural kind of habitat and environment that they can have. So in the wild, what do you guys think? Do you think that there would just be a dish of food there for a wild animal to eat, like your cat or dog? No, they have to go and look for it. And the way that our possum looks for food is by using her nose. She has a really good nose for smelling out all that grub. So at night, yeah, they can go and dig through your garbage and find all that leftover food that you didn't eat that they love. So some other cool things about possums. Does anybody know what kind of an animal our possum is? All possums are. They're really special. What do you think? Good job! Not many people know. Oh, good answer. Yeah, so possums are marsupials. They're related to like kangaroos. In Australia, they have a pouch that they hold their babies in. Really interesting, the mother will have their babies, mammals, so it's live birth, and then the little baby possums are like this big, really small, and they crawl up to the pouch, and they will suck onto the nipple, and then that's how they grow up for a while, until they get bigger, and then usually they're pretty solitary possums after they've left their mother. And they only live for about 2 to 3 years. So ours is doing really well here at Lindsay Bollock Museum. Has anybody heard of the possums hanging by their tails? Have you ever seen the pictures of their tails that are curled around the branches? Get to that in a sec. Good job. So possums like, it's a myth though, that they curl their tails around branches. They have really strong tails for balance, but they can't actually hold onto a branch and hang upside down. I think baby possums have been seen to do it just because they're lighter, but usually adult full-grown possums cannot hang from their tails. Even though it would look really cool if I could see that go well. So yeah, if you guys want to come closer, you can see, looks like we have some meat in there. And she'll be working on that for a while, and then probably go crawl back to sleep. Little afternoon snack. So the other thing that you brought up was playing possum. Is everybody heard of playing possum? So that's where a possum will pretend to be dead. Why do you think that they would want to do that out in the wild? Is that what you guys are going to say? They want to trick the predators so that they don't want to eat them. Because most animals don't want to eat a dead animal, carrion, except for, you know, maybe a turkey vulture. That's where a possum's got to watch out. So they can omit foul odors, they can sometimes defecate on themselves, to make everything to make the predator think that they are not, they don't want to eat them. I've never seen a possum like that. Even though she has all her predators right above her. So yeah, possums are really important because not only do they feed off drugs, you know, they eat garbage and stuff like that, but they also serve as prey for some animals, which is good. Do you guys have any questions for a mention of possums? How long is the tail? Maybe like, our system is about, it's pretty good size, like a foot. So they're really important to the possum because they use them for balance. You can kind of see sometimes ours will curl up her tail and pull a newspaper in it. Kind of like a little security thing, I guess. It's really sweet.
She's also smaller than the possum.
They could have longer tails than that.
So they get to the possum. So what type of possum?
This is a Virginia possum. So I think now they can be considered native to California.
Yeah. So what are the ones with the white on the top of the ears and the dark on the bottom?
I think just natural variation.
Kind of like zebra stripes are all different, but it's still just natural.